At this car boot sale, I lost out on £50 profit from this seller, so make sure you look out for these items when you're at the car boot. I also should have done a little bit of research as well on these items before I put them back down. So yeah, make sure you look out for these items.